Still the one in out on the court now. We have a little bit of a race down there for race number 244. The day 19 MWT Club 500, the first heat of two. Race number one, the monkey from T2KC. Lane three, back in fuel. From country, all the TDC truck. And out on the first part by the lane four, to lift off from the Cook Island. And it's a fast race right now. And ladies and gentlemen, it's not six of them, there's nothing more than it. It's 12 of them. You can see in the middle of the tour from Kaiwi United Indian Cup. That's the entry. You can see in the back of the front that the motor is definitely on. Out on the outside of the course is the resort. From the Cook Island, it's all a close race. Down here, ladies and gentlemen, so this is the first heat of two for the day 19 men. WC Top 500 meters, 50 of 2. Lane 1, cover fuel, 54 diesel. Lane 2, unsupported. What do you want to do with the new current, Doug? Lane 3, Monaco J19 woman, Monaco Avenue Canoe. Lane 4, Kanae Supai, looking boy diesel. Lane 5, Mango Utrema, Awakino Maiden, Nahoya Bar, and Kawakuma Kanoe. It was third call for race 250, day 19 woman, 52-12, 500 metres, seat 1 of 2. Third call for race 251, senior master woman, W6, 500 metres, seat 2 of 2. Lane 1, Aniwaniwa, Marekura. Lane 2, Wakalate, Kuyarahapane, Umaro. Lane 3, BDQ, Arakuta Water Sports. And lane 4 drops you gorgeous, 4-0-0-0-0. It was first call for race 251, senior master woman, W6, 500 metres, 52 of 2.
And out on the water now, ladies and gentlemen, as I'm just hearing a few laughs behind me, is race number 245, 745. The Brownstone Woman, 76500, seat 103. Lane 1, River Rat, that's Dorky, White Sister. Lane 2, Waimania, BTKC. Lane 3, Nandri, which is Horikina Wakaama. Lane 4, Amazon, from Arantxa Wakahoe. Lane 5, Tinko Fire, Arantxa Waterford. Lane 6, White Sea, Parihaka Sports Club. And out of the far side is Manawa Kaha in lane 7 from Haymarto Padlet. It looks like from my angle there, Stephen, it's a close race, but it looks like from where I am, it's Haymarto from PCKC. That looks like they have a lead over everybody else, but hey, it's pretty close to court. Out there with the bright green shots, representing Horikina Wakahoe Club. With Amazons in lane 4. You can see some water just being pulled back there. But on the outside group is Manawa Kaha from Haymarto Padlet. That looks like they're doing some hard work. Down here with about 75 metres to go in their steep is Taimania from PCKC with the blue tops on and their lovely looking blue tops as well. So it's down again from from PCKC side, Mania, they look like they have a bit of a lead. But it's out the far side, Manawa Kaha from Haymarto Padlet, they're not giving up. So it's going to be, that's way out of my league, that's way out of my pool. It looks like from where I was, an unofficial result from me, the announcer. It looks like it's going to be out there in lane number 7. Manawa Kaha and Taimania from PCKC come in second place. So Mana, we've still got one more crew to come in. It's out there, Team Corporate of Aratika. How much of Miki Baki Baki Whānau for our third heat of the Master Women WC 500 meters.